and the bike on the sorry, Silver Star Auto. Trying to make his way down to the end of the track at the moment. So,